it's a huge step. It's like the next level. I mean, this is what I do at Hampden-Sydney is gonna reflect on the rest of my life. It's gonna affect it in every way.
I have never seen him more excited about anything than going to Hampden-Sydney. I mean, this is like the one thing in his whole world that he wanted to do, and he's doing it. And today is the start of it. I mean, it's awesome.
This morning we were helping the new incoming freshmen matriculate. It's a process that they go through. They'll go through several different stations, pick up their room keys. They'll get name tags and information that will be vital for them throughout the school year and information that their parents would like to know.
The great thing about Hampden-Sydney education is that it teaches you to deal with uncertainty in all forms of life. It's a fairly structured first couple of days, so it's sort of hard to get lost. We'll probably have someone who maybe get turned around, but that's what the RAs are for. Faculty, staff, everyone's sort of on call to make sure in these first couple of days the guys are really getting the attention that they need and the direction they need to make sure that they start their college career off successfully.
Oh yeah, I was signed up for the success seminar, so I was here 2 days early. But then they give us like information on how to succeed. And I mean, they moved us into our dorm and whatnot, we got all set up, and I mean, it's been a really good time so far.
Well, he's excited about what's going on. He can't wait to get started, you know, like everybody else. And he has some friends here that's going to help him along the way. And they're also motivated to get started also. And you got to be thankful for that, you know, and I really like it.
Mom's making the bed.
Hampden-Sydney has demonstrated that they reach out to their students. They're very hands-on. They know their students, and they know each individual one. And because I feel like Hampden-Sydney cares about and loves my son as if he was theirs, and he actually is theirs. He's in good hands.
I'll see you later, Mom.
Love you.
Hug you. Love you. Have fun. This will be great. Learn a lot.
I guess you can call it where, like, the halfway point. They told me, like, the academic work would be challenging, and it is. But, I mean, you just gotta, like, stay on your work. The whole social aspect, I'm doing really well with that because, I mean, I'm really good at meeting people, so I just know a lot of people. And, I mean, everything's just perfect here.
You gotta learn not to procrastinate in time management. Just know that there's gonna be a lot of work, but you have less classes than you did in high school, and you have more time to do your work.
I get out of class and I work on the homework for the next day. And like, I don't go out and do anything else till all that's done. So I mean, I work hard throughout the week, so when Friday comes and I get let out of the last class, we can just have as much fun as possible. And then Saturday, the games come, everybody's family comes up, and we just have fun all weekend.